Hawaii's forecast with Kelly Simon.
Aloha, everybody, and good morning. It's setting up to be a gorgeous day today. We had a beautiful weekend, and we're expecting very similar weather to continue with us for today. Now, as you can see, some low-level clouds are with us lingering around starting off the morning, but much of these going to continue to clear out and continue to dissipate as the day progresses. Blue skies and sunshine, that's really going to be the theme of not only today, but we're going to be seeing this towards the ending of the work week. Not going to be the case, though, towards the middle of the week, so big changes coming. We have a high pressure system far to the north of the state that's continuing to generate us trade winds up to about 20 miles an hour. So that's going to be staying consistent for today, but change is going to be coming along with this area of moisture just to our east. Now, along with this, we're going to be seeing a bit more humidity as well as, again, some of the rainfall moving through. So for today, enjoy it while we have it because change is coming, especially on Wednesday. Now, for today, a weak trough in the upper atmosphere is actually creating some nice, thin, cirrus, upper-level clouds over Big Island and Maui County. So starting off with a gorgeous morning over there, those upper level clouds reflect the light very nicely and lead to those gorgeous sunrises. So if you take any pictures, make sure you send them on in to me. As you can see, a lot of offshore showers though continuing to be pushed towards Kauai. Kauai expects a few passing showers for the windward Mauka areas, but you're going to see a lot of sunshine for today as well. It's mainly windward showers that we have right now. Kauai fairly dry at the moment. Same goes for Oahu. Aside from a few isolated showers, it's looking good. Now for the eastern portion of Molokai, we had some showers move through early this morning, but that's dried out. Lana'i completely dry, mainly just those windward showers from Maui County. Upslope Kailua Kona, nothing heavy coming through, but we are expecting you guys to see some leeward showers develop in the afternoon hours as well, once again for today. We have a sunny and hot summer day ahead of us, mostly sunny skies. Now for tomorrow, that's where we're going to start to see some of that low-level tropical moisture move over us, but we're expecting the bulk of the rainfall to reach us on Wednesday. Forecast models kind of show it lingering around a little bit into Thursday as well, but it looks like we will see the sunshine back with us Thursday. But Thursday morning, I would say definitely expect some rainfall for you. At least to start off the day. But good news is, just in time for the weekend, going to be clearing up. Trade winds sticking around through the forecast period, but weakening a little bit as this moisture rolls over us. Okay, Diane Chris, back to you.